got a walkie-talkie.
Hello.
Walkie-talkie.
You got walkie-talkie? Whoa.
Mommy got walkie-talkie.
How cool is that?
And he was making it for me.
You want to open this one or this one? There's two little ones.
This one.
Okay.
So book says Otto is good.
Otto is cool.
Otto is just wow.
This is from Nana.
It does look like Nana's handwriting.
Yep.
Yep. And her style.
It's a hang glider for the puppy. This is not the whole thing yet.
Okay.
This is what will like hold on to the puppy.
Just like the harness. All right, Arthur, you show that to me.
That's Nana.
Nana.
Look at Nana.
Wow.
And Blue's coloring it.
She colored it for you.
And this is the polar. For Arthur, love Amelia. I had to work on this a long time. Ready? I love you and you love me. My heart is big, your heart is small, and that means we can go to the mall. Do you like it?
Yes.
I also read that poem to you, Daddy.
Arthur, what are we doing right now?
Eating donuts.
We're eating donuts?
Yeah.
What kind are you going to get?
I want powder.
You want powder. What kind do you want, Arthur?
I want chocolate.
Oh, I love the chocolate ones. How is your birthday going so far?
I'm turning 4.
You're turning 4?
Yes.
Question. Oh, excuse me. It's Arthur's birthday right now. Question. When you turn 4, you stop crying and you stop screaming and you become a big boy, right?
Yeah,
so that starts today?
Yeah.
Going forward, no more screaming and crying ever for the rest of your life, right?
Yeah.
Awesome,
unless
I can't wait.
You get hurt.
Oh yes, if you get hurt, then you could cry. That's allowed. What are some reasons that you would not cry though?
I'd be mad at myself.
Yes, it's okay to feel feelings when you're mad, right? How about when you count to 5, but it's really 10? Is that a reason to scream and cry?
No.
How about when Amelia goes to the bathroom and you want to watch her, but she doesn't want to be watched in the bathroom? Is that a reason to cry?
No. By the way, he did that today.
What else would you like to tell me, your beautiful father, on your 4th birthday?
I'm going to turn 5 next week.
You're going to turn 5 next week?
Yeah.
Okay, so today's your birthday for 4. 1 week later, you're going directly to 5?
Yeah.
I think that's great. I think it speeds up the whole process.
Yeah.
Arthur, do you know how to time travel?
I don't know how to do that.
No, you need to be 7 to do it.
Wait, you need to be 7 to time travel?
Yeah.
What else do you need to tell me about your 4th birthday?
My birthday's coming next week.
Your birthday's not coming next week. It's today.
It's today.
Yes. So what are you going to do on your birthday? Like what kind of games or playtime are you going to have?
I'm going to get candles.
You're going to get candles? What's your favorite thing to play on your birthday?
I want to play trains.
Did you get any trains for your birthday?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
1 train.
Did you notice that the train had a 4 on it for 4 years old?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
I don't think you noticed it. Awesome, I love that 4. What are you going to name that train?
Powdered sugar.
What?
Powdered sugar.
Powdered sugar?
Yeah.
That's a fantastic train name. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Arthur. Happy birthday to you.
Let him do it.
Do it.
big cheeks.
1, 2, 3.
Woo! Hi, honey. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
How old are you today?
I'm 1.
I thought you were 4 years old.
Yeah, I'm only 4.
Okay, go in a different room, and I'm going to talk to you with my walkie-talkie. Arthur, do you copy? Over.
Okay.
Okay, you're supposed to talk to me.
Hello?
Hold the button down.
Hello, do you read me? Over.
Yes.
Millie, can you help him?
Hello?
I got you!
Hello, Daddy.
Nice!
You're 100? Yeah.
How's your birthday going?
I got presents. Okay, that's gummy!
Happy birthday, hugs and kisses, love, Grammy.
What?
What? Oh my gosh, all the instruments.
One day I'm going to
come over to the
parade.
Ooh. G-Water. G-Water, hope your day is full of laughter and fun.
Nice.
Happy birthday. Love, Nana and Grammy. And look!
What is that?
It's like a soccer ball that you can play inside.
Indoor soccer? You bit the table? After this cake, I'm taking both of you to the dog adoption shelter so we can pick out a family that you can live with for the rest of your lives. Because you're not welcome here.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Arthur. Happy birthday to you.
And many more. Are you 1? Are you 2? Are you 3? Are you 4? He is 4. I don't need help.
You don't need help?
No. Yes.